Understanding, so gato, the accomplished one, Loka Vidu, the knower of the worlds, Anuttaro Purisa Dhamma Sarati. He trains perfectly those who wish to be trained, Sata Deva Madhusanam. He is teacher of gods and humans, Buddho Bhagava. He is awake and holy, Yo imang lokang sa devakang sa marakang sa brahmakang. In this world with its gods, demons and kind spirits, sa samana brahmaning majang sa deva manu sang sayang abhinya sa jikatawa pavedesi. Its seekers and sages, celestial and human beings, he has by deep inside revealed the truth. Nyo dhammang de se si adi kalayanam, maje kalayanam, ariyo sana kalayanam. He has pointed out the Dhamma, beautiful in the beginning, beautiful in the middle, beautiful in the end, Satang Sapayan Janang Kevala Paripunang Parisundang Brahmacharyang Bakasesi. He has explained the spiritual life of complete purity in its essence and conventions. Tamahang Bhagavantang Abhipujayami Tamahang Bhagavantang Sirasa Namami. I chant my praise to the Blessed One. I bow my head to the Blessed One.
Annamayang Tamabhiduting Karomase.
Now let us chant in praise of the Dhamma.
Yoso
Swagato Bhagavata Dhammo. The Dhamma is well expounded by the Blessed One, Sanditiko, apparent here and now, Akaliko, timeless, Ehipasiko, encouraging investigation, Opanayiko, leading inwards, Pachatang Vedita Boinyuhi, to be experienced individually by the wise, Dhammahang Dhammang Abhipujayami Dhammahang Dhammang Sirasa Namami. I chant my praise to this teaching. I bow my head to this truth.
Annamayang Sangha Bituting Karomase.
Now let us chant in praise of the Sangha.
Yoso
Supatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho. They are the Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well. Uchupatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho, who have practiced directly. Nyaya Patipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho, who have practiced insightfully. Samichipatipanno Bhagavato Savaka Sangho, those who practice with integrity. Yadidam jatari purisa yugani yata purisa pugala. That is the four pairs, the eight kinds of noble beings. Esa bhagavato savaka sangho. These are the Blessed One's disciples. Sahunayo. Such ones are worthy of gifts. Pahunayo. Worthy of hospitality. Dakinayo, worthy of offerings, Angelikaraniyo, worthy of respect, Anuttarang Punya Ketang Lokasa. They give occasion for incomparable goodness to arise in the world. Tamahang Sangham Kapipujayami, Tamahang Sangham Sirasanamami. I chant my praise to this Sangha. I bow my head to this Sangha.
Vandamayam ratanataya banamagatayo jeva samveka parigitana patanjavanamase.
Now let us chant our salutation to the triple gem and a passage of encouragement.
Bhuendo susundo
karunamahanaro. The Buddha, absolutely pure, with ocean-like compassion, Yochandasutaparanyanalochando, possessing the clear sight of wisdom, Lokasapapupakilesakatako, destroyer of worldly self-corruption, Vandami Buddhang Ahamadharenatam. Devotedly indeed, that Buddha I revere. Dhammo Padipo Vyata Sasatuno. The teaching of the Lord like a lamp. Yomagapaka Matameda Binnako. Illuminating the path and its fruit, the deathless. Lokuttaro yo chattadatta dipano, that which is beyond the conditioned world. Vandami dhammang ahamadharenatam. Devotedly indeed, that dhamma I revere. Sangho suketa mayatiketa sannito. The sangha, the most fertile ground for cultivation. Yodita sando sukatanubodako, those who have realized peace, awakened after the accomplished one, lola pahino ariyo sumedaso, noble and wise, all longing abandoned, vandami sangham ahamadharenatam. Devotedly indeed, that Sangha I revere. Nicheva me kanda vipujanayakam. This salutation should be made. Vatutayang vandayata visangatam. To that which is worthy. Unyang mayayang mamasabhupadava. Through the power of such good action. Mahon tueta sambhavasiddhiya. May all obstacles disappear. Nidatata gato loke upanno arahang sama sambuddho. One who knows things as they are has come into this world, and he is an arahant, a perfectly awakened being. Dhammo jadesito niyaniko upasamiko parinibbaniko sambodagami sugata pavedito. Purifying the way leading out of delusion, calming and directing to perfect peace, and leading to enlightenment, this way he has made known. Mayam tang dhammang sutava evang janama. Having heard the teaching, we know this. Jatipi dukkha, birth is dukkha. Jarapi dukkha, aging is dukkha. Maranam bidukkha, and death is dukkha. Soka parideva dukkha domana supaya sapi dukkha. Sorrow, lamentation, pain, grief, and despair are dukkha. Apiehi sambayogo dukkho. Association with the disliked is dukkha. Piehi vipayogo dukkho. Separation from the liked is dukkha. Yambi channa labhati tambi dukkhan. Not attaining one's wishes is dukkha. Sangitena panchupadana kanda dukkha. In brief, the five focuses of the grasping mind are dukkha. Sayatidan. These are as follows. Rupupadana kando. Identification with the body. Vedanupadana kando. Identification with feeling. Sanyupadana kando. Identification with perception. Sankarupadana kando. Identification with mental formations. Vinyanupadana kando. Identification with consciousness. Yesanparinyaya. For the complete understanding of this. Dharmano so bhagava, the Blessed One in his lifetime, evang bahulang savake vineti, frequently instructed his disciples in just this way, evang bhaga chapanna sabhagavato savake subhanusasani bahula pavatati. In addition, he further instructed, Rupang anichan, the body is impermanent, Vedana anicha, feeling is impermanent, Sanya anicha, perception is impermanent, Sankara anicha, mental formations are impermanent, Vinyanang anichan, consciousness is impermanent, rupang anatta, the body is not self, vedana anatta, feeling is not self, sanya anatta, perception is not self, sankara anatta, mental formations are not self, vinyanang anatta, consciousness is not self, Sabbe sankara anicca, all conditions are impermanent. Sabbe dhamma anattati, there is no self in the created or the uncreated. Te mayam, all of us, otinama jatiya jara maranena, are bound by birth, aging, and death. So ke hi parideva hi tu ke hi domana se hi upaya se hi. By sorrow, lamentation, pain, grief, and despair, dukkho tinna dukkha pareta, bound by dukkha and obstructed by dukkha, apevanami masa kevala sadukha kanda sahanda kiriya panyayetati. Let us all aspire to complete freedom from suffering. Chira parinibbutam mitam bhagavantam saranam gata. The Blessed One who long ago attained parinibbana is our refuge. Dhammanja sanghanja, so too are the Dhamma and the Sangha. Tassa bhagavato sasanam yata sati yata bhala manasika roma hanupati pachama. Attentively we follow the pathway of the Blessed One with all of our mindfulness and strength. Sasano pati pati. May then the cultivation of this practice Ima sa kevala sa dukkha kanda sa anta kiriyaya sangvatatu. Lead us to the end of every kind of suffering. Buddhaṃ Bhagavantaṃ abhivadami. I render homage to the Buddha, the Blessed One.
Svakato
Bhagavata Dhammo. The teaching so completely explained by him. Dhammam namassami, I bow to the Dhamma.
Supatipanno
Bhagavato Savaka Sangho. The Blessed One's disciples who have practiced well. Sangham namami, I bow to the Sangha.